Hey guys, Tunic Silas here, and today I'm playing some more Minecraft Pocket Edition, and I'm gonna be looking for a dog. See, I got my bones already, and there's one of these biomes right here. I forgot what it's called, but I'm gonna be looking for a dog in it, and we're gonna see if I can find one, if I can jump that. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh, I really hope I find a dog. I've added onto my house a bit. I can show you that. Ooh, there's sideways logs. I think those are pretty cool. New addition. This is like an Extreme Hills mix with this. It's cool. Extreme Hills biomes are so cool. Here, there looks like I will find one over there. Pig. I have a pet pig. I don't know if I already said that, but I have a pet pig now. It's in my house. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I hope I don't forget my way back. I shouldn't. I just know I gotta follow this ravine. This thing. I have blocks with me. I have some wood. Some wood. Oh my gosh. There we go. Why won't I jump? It's not working. There we go. Whoops. Dang it. Fuck. Here we go, finally. Dang, I suck. This is all thick enough to find a dog in. Seems like the forest needs more trees. Okay, just know to go that way, back to my house. Ooh, planes. That way. I want them to add horses, because I could have had a horse by now, except I wouldn't have a saddle. Or a lead. Oh, this is a pretty view. This is really cool view. There should be a village right there. I'm taking a screenshot. It's beautiful. Beautiful. Wait, I saw something white. No, it wouldn't have been a dog. I think it was a sheep. Dang. I haven't seen a wolf in Pocket Edition yet. I've seen it like once. They're on one map. Hello, cows. And on that one map, so many wolves spawned. It was on a small island on my iPad. It was really cool. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to the house, and I forgot to set my timer, so I'm gonna set a timer real quick. I'm gonna go back to my house. I added onto it a little bit. Wait, which way? Crap. There's that. Okay, so it's that way. I added onto my house a little bit. So, I'm gonna show you that. Wait, am I sure it's this way? Yeah, it's this way. Using some of the new fences, I got some more colored sheep. It's pretty cool. Is my distance view on all the way? Yeah, it's all the way. Oh, I thought that was a baby dog. I was like, yes! Oh, crap. I heard in the next mini update they're adding, or for the glitch update for this update, they're adding boats and paddles. You have to have a paddle to operate a boat now. Don't know how that's going to work. But I guess we'll see. Splash, 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 splash. Splash! Ah! He'll splash every one of us. Do, 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 do. Queen. What a great band. Okay, we're coming up on a forest. I think if I turn at this forest, then I think that's my way home. I only have 3 minutes left. Better hurry. Yeah, here. Ew, I should have come down here and searched. I will off the video. Probably. Because it seems like there'd be a dog in here. No, that's a chicken. I keep seeing chickens. Go, go. What the heck? Yeah. Oh, it's getting late. Okay. Is that a torch? Oh, crap. Please don't be lost. Nope, okay. I see the pumpkins of my health. We're good. We're good. We good. We good. Shut up, cow. Oh, crap. Mobs. Hostile mobs. Dwing. There's a big hole there. Hopefully the skeleton doesn't follow me so I can go to sleep. Dang it, he's following me. Come here. I saw a zombie. There it is. Okay. Too bad. So I'm adding on some carpets too. Oh crap, I left my door open. Don't let my pig out. Okay, good. That was close. Let's see. Put these in here. Okay, so I don't want to let my pig out. That was my pet pig. I changed this up. I got pumpkins on the top. For light and stuff. So I don't have to have any torches. I've got these nice fences so spiders can't get on top of my house. And then here's my more colorful shape. Yeah. Pretty dang cool. So that's pretty much it for this episode. I think I'm gonna go look for a dog and then I'll show you in the next episode if I have one yet. Please leave a like in the description, comment how to fix my videos, and I know that my computer videos aren't very good quality. For some, like, I have QuickTime Player for my Mac, and it said that those are, like, really good quality videos, but for some reason, they're just not. And it upsets me. Like, it's not the quality, like, when it's not blurry, it's just, it lags, which is really annoying. And I want to get better quality videos for you guys so I can post more computer Minecraft, because I like that better than Pocket Edition. But, yeah, I'll try and get that. Please leave a like in the description, comment, how to fix my videos, and goodbye! Goodbye!